ขอบคุณค่ะรอด Thank you มาซาน Thank you คุณพลอย I just talk to you before I go take showerNotary broke on my bone, honey. I mean, the skin and here get hurt. So I come back home. I put a gel pack, cold gel pack on my arm, my elbow, and my leg, the ankle of my left fist.
อันเท้าเราเขาเรียกอะไรหมวยเล็กข้อเท้าข้อเท้า ankle ป่ะ
For right now I feel a little bit better but a lot than yesterday ankle left side on my ankle yes honey but okay I am right nowSorry, sometimes that you visit me, I cannot talk, honey. So right now, my area, my village, have somehow that fix the house, the breaking the tube, some screwdriver, whatever, machine run all the time. I have to mute my voice all the time for right now, until they finish. Hope you understand, นะ, Ma-chan.And Rod too, Kun Ploy too. Yes, now I know how it works. Yes, honey. My house that, what to call in English, townhouse. Two story of townhouse. We small village, like 32 story townhouse about village, but.If they fix something, repair, renovate the house, all the village might hear that. Thank you, honey. ขอบคุณค่ะคุณพลอย My daughter, my small daughter. Hello, everyone. My aim.มวยน้อย I am a มวยน้อย I think so honey I hope tomorrow that less pain than today actually today a lot better than yesterday I have to take painkiller and take some nap Even I take painkiller, my face still show up that I have a lot of pain yesterday. So I still thankful that I don't break my neck yesterday. Funny. Another girl that get hurt same time with me. She hurt on her leg, her knee two knees get hurt and bleeding yesterday.Some of my American friends say, "Why you don't sue for that?" I say, "Nobody wanna have accident, but maybe just some small thing that careless. They didn't pay attention to it that makes some people hurt." So I am okay for right now. I don't wanna sue. Oh, sometimes things just happen. Thank you, คุณพลอย. Thank you, Sophia. Thank you, honey.